Hello, welcome to the old phone channel. Want to put some music or videos into iTunes but it can't recognize your iOS device? To import kinds of files into iTunes can be convenient for you to access them with your iOS devices. But sometimes iTunes cannot detect iPhone due to various reasons such as the USB cable being damaged or some other hardware problems. In today's video, I'll show you how to fix it. Fix 1. Check for faults. Fix 2. Use old phone iOS system repair. Now, let's get started. Fix 1. Check for faults. First, let's check some common faults. So restart your computer and your iPhone. Then check to make sure that you've installed the latest version of iTunes on your computer. Check the USB cable to make sure that it is directly connected to your device. Whereas, sometimes these regular tricks do not work. Here I recommend you to try old phone iOS system repair. It is professionally designed to repair the iPhone system to fix iTunes-related issues. Old phone iOS system repair can fix more than 200 iTunes errors. The whole process only takes a few steps. Now, let me show you how to use it. Download and launch old phone iOS system repair on your computer. Then connect your iPhone. If your iPhone is not recognized, we need to put it into recovery mode. Take iPhone 12 for example. Press and release volume up, then press and release the volume down, then press and hold the side button until the connect to computer icon appears. After that, go back to old phone iOS system repair. Click the start option, then click and select the standard repair option to proceed. Click the download option to download the latest iOS firmware. After that, click the start standard repair and wait for it to update your iPhone. Well done, let's check it out. This time we try to connect the computer with the USB cable again. This time, a pop-up window appears in iTunes. We click continue to proceed. Tap trust if prompted on your iPhone. As you can see, your iPhone logo appears on iTunes. It's too simple. Besides, old phone iOS system repair could fix more than 150 iOS system issues like Apple logo, reboot loop, and black screen without data loss. Go and try it. A free and safe download link is prepared for you in the description. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give it a thumb up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.